only through a lot of support from family and friends. There are a lot of programs available through the Navy for in times of need. Fleet and Family Support Center is a really big one. They're on every single base, and you can even call off hours for any kind of support that you could need. They have everything from guidance counselors to providing pots and pans when you transfer.